Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santa's tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Isaac. Norton here.
Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker home rule, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over. All right?
Transmission tunnel. Papa Flow.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there. I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't tell me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No!
Yeah. You have to hurry! They're all yours! someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Barton, this is Laura Engstrom. They started the puzzle.
Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message.
Hide Rosetta?
Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report the cradle locks. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it space-worthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work. old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Thank you.
report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Commander? You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deeds. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Mallory, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look,
just get them stowed.
I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Thank you.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Obstruction clear. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Obstruction clear. Resume normal trap operations.
Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryo boxes. Hey, Tuck? You there?
Aw, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. One of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Shit! This one's regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!